Again in a new video tutorial. Today guys, I'm going to show you how you can get back the sleep button back into the power section. So as you might have seen it before, when you go to the power options, you don't have the sleep button here. This is related to your settings, and despite if you have Windows 10, Windows 7, Windows 8, it's the same. You will just go and look for control panel, and you will just open your control panel, and then you go, if you have a large view, small icon view, or large icon views, I will suggest to you to change the view to category. And then you go to system and security, and we go to power options, and from here we will go to the choose the power button, what the power button does actually. So choose what the power button does, we'll just click on it again, and we will enable the settings here. We will go first to the top, we click change settings that are currently unavailable, and from here we will select sleep, and we'll click save changes. We'll close, and now when we go to our power button, as you can see, the sleep button is back. I hope this video tutorial was useful to you guys. If you still need help or assistance, you can always contact us. Thanks for watching. If you like this video or not, you can always press like or dislike, and you can always subscribe. Talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.